foundation.
Oh, she breaks for lunch before we're called. The conviction rate's dropped by 30% after lunch.
Next case, 519 Cordova Carla. State your true and complete name.
Carla Diana Alilene Cordova.
At your last proceeding, your case was set over to give you time to find an attorney, yet you're here today without an attorney.
I'm representing myself, Your Honor. I'd like to file my application for relief under the Convention Against Torture Act.
Do you have a filled out I-589 application and your supporting evidence that demonstrates you will be tortured if returned to El Salvador today?
I do, Your Honor. The newspaper article is about the school where I used to teach El Aleph. The year I left, we had 36 deaths. All of them boys who refused to join gangs. I knew them all personally.